No escape. You're not.
Thank you.
our chance.
Let's do this!
Yeah!
that.
Yeah, I'll do it. Got a job to do.
Left in you.
Let's turn this around. So, always deal with learn, son.
Let's finish! Oh, you're gonna feel this one! Let's finish this. Take him down.
Seize the field.
I got this. Don't overdo it.
Yeah!
You're devoted to the reckless. Can you fight? Shake it off, okay? You're out!
Guess it's my turn! And don't come back!
attack.
Thank you.
over.
Me,
Burning up! How's this? Gotta go for it now. This is gonna hurt. And we're safe.
No escape.
Feeling a bit weaker.
good job. No escape. Burn.
Thank you.
like that.
I'm coming! That wasn't so bad.
Let's finish this.
Yeah. That's much better.
You're good at this.
Thank you. on you.
I got this.
Moving on then.
chance.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Seizing the opening.
Just a little power.
move, right?
Keep it together.
I'll take care of
through it.
can do.
Nothing to worry about. Serious.
After you.
Let me handle this.
deal with that.
Don't give up. So it's my turn? No big deal.
deal with that.
I'll take that. Gotta dig deep for this one. I beg of you, shield them from harm. You'll feel better in a second. Just taking a little bit more.
Well done, Cloud. You've managed to fully tap into the potential once locked within you. Now that my research is at long last complete, I believe that it's time I told you the truth about myself. I'm not human. I'm a cyborg created to serve as Hojo's assistant. I was given knowledge and power beyond that of a human, but I was robbed of free will, bound to obey the whims of my master. But when we met, Cloud, I sensed something within you, something I knew would allow me to break free of my chains. By identifying and studying a subject with infinite potential such as yourself, I could adhere to the directives imposed upon me, all the while pursuing my plans for independence in secret. Your combat data provided me with the vital information that I required to enhance my basic functionality. This is the result. Through my research and with your assistance, I have freed myself from Hojo's bondage.
Cool.
I cannot thank you enough for your help. You've given me the power to finally live life on my own terms.
So, what are you gonna do now?
I'm not sure. It's all a big, wonderful mystery. It's nice. Not knowing something for a change.
I'll end this. It's on you.
Here goes.
Thank you.
Thanks. Deal with that.
Here goes. Okay, let's go.
Keep it up.
but you handled it.
Hang back.
Sure. However I can help. Back to good now. Too bright?
Right. One more.
A pleasure to see you again, Cloud. How can I be of service? I sense a sudden surge of emotion in my future.
Let's go.
Right.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
Better hurry. Test subject pods? Guess I can use these. Go.
Need a hand?
Thanks. Yeah. Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go.
What is it?
If we flip that switch...
I may be able to do it.
You sure?
Yes. Do the trick.
What kind of freak show have they got going on in here? Stay back!
Need a hand?
Yeah, right. Just having a little bit of fun with them, that's all.
For how long?
Long as it took you to get here!
On you.
Taking
over.
Hell yeah!
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
The door seems to have locked. No going back. There's something over there.
Hello, Cloud? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
No need to worry. I don't see any...
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drum? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
He said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere.
So, you want to check it out?
You two will be on your own.
Thanks.
Will we wait right here?
Roger that! Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately, more than usual.
True, but it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you holding up?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine. I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
Think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha. Look! Now they can get across too!
We should let Cloud know. Can you... We found the door to the...
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before... I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
We were fiddling with some sort of control panel. Do you see a...
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of...
The cataclysm.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like...
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them up.
Step at a time, huh?
There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Wait a sec. Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked.
Anyone of Hojo?
We will. See you in a bit.
Thank you.
What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
Let's get across with those.
Ah!
Did we wake him up? Yeah, looks like it. Watch yourself. So it's my turn? Can you take over for me? Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do. Now the others can get across too? Hey, Cloud?
Eva?
We use the control?
Roger that.
You two stay there.
Okay. Be careful.
transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.